in a Balmain backyard. Observing Saturn, my heart ringed record. An unchanging pattern of youthful days, hell-bent for just one more song, a schooner or two with the Forth and Clyde throng. Where mad doctors raged for incipient change, with bikers and dockers and boys from the Grange, where women knew best, put their hearts before love, and knowingly mocked their men's talk of the dove. Where drunks in their cups and gentler imbibers consecrated a push against the jibers who sneered through the draft beer of other hotels at the Darling Street queer commie infidels. Sort of Bohemia set free from old irons, United States patrons, Royal George Scions, the songman's in Brisbane still making guitars, his mind full of stories and his check shirt, his glasses, his leer, as helpful as always in more ways than one to seekers of songs that Australia spun. The woman he loved and who loved him as well would scorn to consider that paradise fell, said God was no answer to all that was wrong. Karl Marx, not Jesus, be a realist, you know. She went on to take up the feminist cause, matriarchal designs on all life and laws. But chromosomes tell us God only knows why. Sometimes there's two X's, sometimes X and Y. The friends and the foes who drift back from those days come riddled with ways through the lanes of life's maze. Princes of poverty, chasers of money, sharecropping lovers on bread, cheese and honey. Like them I have travelled the road that I chose, from New England mountains to where goodness knows. The song is the same, there's no rent in the veil. Astronomy won't find an end to the tale. In a Balmain backyard, observing Saturn, my heart ringed record, an unchanging pattern